Upon first login to the Sky ATP web portal, you are presented with the Sky ATP dashboard. If you have no devices enrolled at first login, the dashboard and all other areas will have no data. To enroll a device, you need to select the Devices tab from the left navigation or left nav area. As you roll your mouse over the left side of the window toward the icons, the area will expand to allow you to see the Devices link amongst the other left nav links. Click on the Devices link. The right pane of the window shows all enrolled devices. This will be empty unless you have enrolled devices. To enroll a device, click the Enroll button on the right part of the window. A pop-up appears that contains an operation or op command. As noted in the text, you need to copy the op command to your clipboard so that it can be pasted into the CLI of your device. The next step is to switch to the CLI interface of the SRX device you intend to enroll. There, you will run the op command that you just copied from the pop-up window. To run the op command, log into the SRX device and enter operation mode. Note, if using a super user level account such as root, your successful login will result in your entry into shell mode. Op commands cannot be run in either shell mode or configure mode. To get from shell mode to operation mode, you must enter the shell command CLI. Operation mode can be recognized by the greater than symbol at the right end of the command prompt. If your login account on the SRX is not super user level, you will be placed in operation mode upon successful login. While in operation mode, paste the op command and hit enter. If you have properly configured the device, it should then initiate a connection to the Sky ATP server and begin downloading certificates and other files needed for Sky ATP communication. A lot of messages will be displayed on the screen as the device sets up this communication. Once this process completes successfully, you can go back to the Sky ATP web UI and see the enrolled device listed there. For detailed configuration instructions, use the link in the description to view specific documentation.